With four games left in the regular season, teams are fighting for playoff spots and perhaps home games. That includes the teams we have for you today. It's NE10 basketball from the Stan Spiro Fieldhouse on the campus of Southern New Hampshire University. It's the Penmen and the Merrimack Warriors coming up next.
So far, they're really engaged on the side of the court to start it.
Have hands on that ball. Hayes with a long carry, and now in the corner comes Bolton.
He's a special shooter. He really is. Joey Gallo told me prior to the game, and now you're on a back screen to try to get Ryan a dunk. And we've talked to Coach Gallo and I have a number of times this year that when his teammates see Bolter get a dunk, because he doesn't like to do it all that much, they really get going. He was trying to get him one early, but maybe that three-point shot will get the outstanding shooting senior going.
Russo, he's an outstanding three-point shooter. Russo feeds in. Montague, a hook, comes up short. Rebound in the lane for Andrade. And then he was
just picking up.
And lost the ball. Watkins ahead. And it'll be a fast break bucket for Jahlil Lord.
Tough finish there by Lord. I thought Day-Day actually did a nice job there defensively in transition. Trying to get guys off the bench minutes.
And Rebo gets blocked. And it appears that Justin Lacey, one of the freshmen, is not available today, not dressed.
Some soreness for Lacey, the official word there.
And that's a three-pointer for Jahlil Lord. Russo and Day-Day. Montague, Joyce, and Ryogo Cimino in the game here. And Joyce gets stuffed. He'll come back inside and gets blocked again.
Joyner, undersized big, but conference leader in block shots somehow.
Lord, no. And put back in by Hayes. And Merrimack continues the run. It's 24-15. Crawford. Fernandez has the steal. Finally stop the long drop, right? Hayes, the guy with the ball right now, is zero. Out of the corner, no good. Russo with two, with one, long, he got it. Oh my goodness. Holy cow, Charlie Russo. It's 28-22. Penman trying to get an answer. Day-Day, no, and that's Rebo Simicevic.
Good job by Rebo, just running to the front of the rim and just scooping up and grabbing that Day-Day miss and just laying it back up. That's a good job. Nobody puts a body on him and you make him pay.
35-32, Merrimack attacks the SNHU zone the other way. Bolter, yeah. They are heating it up now. Quick, they converge on Charlie now. This Day-Day. Boy, did Russo work hard on that. Penman hooks up.
Penman remaining in his zone.
Oh. Montague with a block.
Wow.
Russo for three.
Love it. Defense to offense, and we're tied at 42. What a pass from Mikey.
Boy, look at Merrimack. They just get hands on everything.
Yeah, they're so wide and so long.
Bolter forced that turnover. It'll be a finish the other way for Khalif Crawford. His team in scoring. Actually, he's tied for the game high honors with Ryan Bolter of Merrimack here. 6:40 to go. Penman looking for a stop down six. They do not get it.
That is just unbelievably good.
And Penman down by six. There was a travel call on Merrimack right before the break. Bassetto makes this a one possession game.
Well scripted, well diagrammed.
Penman need three to tie. 10 seconds left. Here we go. Day-Day Andrews for the tie. Came up short. Rebound SNHU. Joyce turnaround. Oh, good. Had an opportunity.
Great game.
Sure was. Merrimack's going to win it 63-60 over SNHU.